Thank you very much. Well, I actually feel at this moment in time, all this mess everywhere. Ah, hello. Excuse us again. How are you? Ah, oh, thank you very much. Put those back in my lot. Not with yours. He has a heck of a lot, I tell you. Right. Shut up, Bobby, I'm talking. Right, we've got to this part of the show where I actually feel I've done a heck of a lot of work up to now. And the other two without me are absolutely useless. I do believe that. It's the only way out, it's the only thing I can believe. So I'm going to leave you with them now. Ashley, Cheryl sings this song extremely well. And so does Bobby. Don't you, boy? Can you sing well? Yeah, of course you do. Believe an idiot. No, seriously, I'm going to leave you with Cheryl and Bobby now, and they're going to sing a song, which I think they should have actually done. No. Hang on. No, if they'd have done it, they'd have done it on their own, and I wouldn't have been in it. Quick thinking, eh? Good old Brian Nolan. They do this song. It's George Michael and Aretha Franklin track, which I had out a couple of years ago. We had it in last year's tour, but we couldn't think of another flipping song to put in, so we kept it. No, they actually do it very, very well. It's called Knew You Were Waiting. Thank you very much.
to get a breather? Yeah, me at all. We're going to carry on then with another song that we've done over the past 3 years, but it didn't only prove to be popular with the fans, it also proved to be ever so popular with us. It's one of our favourites, and Bobby does it so well.